गुड इवनिंग एंड विश यू ऑल ए वेरी हैप्पी एंड हेल्दी न्यू ईयर। एक शाम आनंद यात्रा के नाम आज कार्यक्रम सर्व उपस्थित हम मनपूर्वक स्वागत करता। बरोबर एक वर्ष मागशी डॉक्टर अशोक बलसेकर आणि हम श्यामला भट अशीच आनंद यात्रेक आयल्या तुमका सर्वांगे स्वागत करूंक स्टेजार उबरले। आमकां ज्या दिसांनी क्वाड्रेंगल भोवन जान आनी तांगेले तोंडार हांसो खुशी सगळे कडेन एक चैतन्य भरलेलें। एकदिकाने रजिस्ट्रेशन काउंटर आशिल्लो थंय लायन लागिल्ली, आनी कडेन मेमेंटो घेवच्या लायन आनी आनी कडेन आमगेले बंबई स्पेशल वडा पाव चाय। ताजे नंतर गुरुप्रसादाचेच कलाकारांनी विविध कार्यक्रम करून आमकां एंटरटेन केले, आमगेली ती शाम सुहानी जाली, मस्त मेमोरेबल जाली। तो प्रोग्राम जालो, आतां मुखार कसले परत आमी केन्ना मेळटली कोणाक गोत नाशिल्ले। जाल्यार थोडे संगीत प्रेमींनी स्वरमाला रुपाने ही आनंद यात्रा चालू दवरली। आमगेली होळी तांणी रंगीन केली आनी त्याच मार्च म्हयन्यांत अचानक एक अनपेक्षीत एक हॉड संकट सगळे जगार आयले। कोणे कोणा मेळू जायना, घरा भायर पडू जायना, सगळे कडेन भयची त्या परिस्थितीतूय इच्छा आसता थंय मार्ग आसता हे स्वरमालाने सिद्ध करून दाखयले। तांणी आमकां एक एक प्लेझंट सरप्रायजीस दिले। इंडिपेंडन्स डेक मिलेसूर मेरा तुम्हारा, गौरी गणेश उत्सव, दिवाळीक दिया जले आणि कलाकारी पार्ट 1 & 2 आणि आयसो हा खास प्रोग्राम एक शाम आनंद यात्रा के नाम व्हर्च्युअल रियुनियन थँक्स टू इंटरनेट। म्हाका दिसता परत आज साधारण तितली जान वटू जावच्या पुरत हे खातीर कोर कमिटी सतत मस्त कष्ट करता आसता। तांचे लागी नवनवीन आयडियाज आसा, ती एन्थुजियाजम आसा, त्या शिवाय पार्टिसिपंट्सांक एनकरेज करचे, गायड करचे, तांकां चियर अप करचे, एप्रिशिएशन हे सगळे तांच्या ताचे मेते। आमकां सगळ्यांक त्या कोर कमिटी मेंबर्सां बद्दल मस्त कौतुक दिसता। हांव प्रत्येक कार्यक्रम उत्तम जावं का म्हणून तांगे जी झडपड आसते पळोवन म्हाका ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ ऑल ऑफ यू हांव तांकां म्हणचे सर थँक्यू आणि वी लव यू, वी आर प्राऊड ऑफ यू। कोण आसत कोर कमिटी मेंबर्स? कॅप्टन सुभाष कामत, प्रशांत भंडारी, गुरुप्रसादा जांवयश, शिरीश वागमोडे, पिणरी रेखा उलाळ नाडकर्णी, शुभांगी हेबळे प्रभू आणि आणि तुमकोच विद्या बेळारे तलगेरी। थँक यू, गॉड ब्लेस यू। तशी तुम्ही सगळे पार्टिसिपंट्स उमेदीन तांकां साथ दिता ती तुमगेले अभिनंदन आणि तुमकाय थँक्स आणि आयच प्रोग्रामा खातीर तुमकां ऑल द बेस्ट। म्हाका खात्री दिसता की आमगेली म्हालगडी आजी जी हांगा उपस्थित ना ती जाल्यार कोण ती हे गुरुप्रसादाच्या निर्मितींतू आणि हांगाच्या संस्कृतींतू योगदान दिले आणि आमकां हो आनंद यात्रेचो मार्ग दाखोवन दिलो। तांकांय आज खुशी जाता आसतली, तांगेले आशिर्वाद आमकां मेळत आसतले, तांगेले ऋण आमी कशी विसरतली। हे कार्यक्रमांत सहभाग घेवच्याक म्हाका ऑपॉर्च्युनिटी दिल्ले काक हांव कोर कमिटीचे आभार मानता आणि आता मुखार सुत्र आयच कार्यक्रमाचो मास्टर ऑफ सेरेमनी प्रशांत हा लाग दिता। धन्यवाद।
थँक्यू श्यामल पाजी फॉर दॅट great talk. Now we'll show a small video of the big from a trip down memory lane from the beginnings of Guru Prasad Society to last year's Anand Yatra.
शांति शीतल पवन में पतझड़ का नाद संगी बूंद बूंद संगी
सांझ तन्हा कैसे बिताए होने लगे बीती यादों के साए
दर्द से दर्द में गा उठी सिसकियां
सगम मगरी धनी रे गाए जा तू गाए जा तू गाए जा सगम मगरी धनी रे धनी रे
मन को भरमाती पगली पवन है
रजनी
रजनीगंधा से महका चमन है
मन को भरमाती पगली पवन
झिलमिलाए सारा गगन महकी हवाए गाए यमन सजी दुनिया सरे मारे सरे रे सदसा
किस ओर बहे नदिया
हर लहर है कुछ कह रही
नरे सदा भवन नरे
सा सागम भव गम गम धनी गा
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 निगा
निगा ला ला निगा निगा
गाए कारण गाए पवन
सागम भव गम निगा
धनी सा मग 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 ध
I hope you all enjoyed that. We had a few problems with the sound. Sorry about that. It will take us a bit of effort to get over these technical problems. But I hope you all enjoyed those pleasant memories from the past. Some of you were there for the last Anand Yatra, and we are glad to see you here again. Some of you may have missed it last time, but we are glad you made it this time. We are also happy that we are able to keep the promise of having a repeat in January 2021. So here we are. Now we welcome two of our youngest singers, Arunita Karnad with Ganesh Vandana and Satvik Kulkarni singing the Ram Bhajan. Arunita, if you want to...
Sipahi Gajanana, Parvati Nandana Gajanana, Pahi Pahi Gajanana, Parvati Nandana Gajanana, Gajanana, Gajavadana, Gauri Nandana Gajanana, Gajanana, Gajavadana, Gauri Nandana Gajanana, Pahi Pahi Gajanana, Parvati Nandana Gajanana, Mushaka Vahana Gajanana, Modakashana Gajanana, Mushaka Vahana Gajanana, Modakashana Gajanana, Muneshwaratma Gajanana, Amodhara Jaya Gajanana, Maheshwaratma Gajanana, Amodhara Jaya Gajanana, Pahi Pahi Gajanana, Parvati Nandana Gajanana, Prapancha Karana Gajanana, Purana Varana Gajanana, Prapancha Karana Gajanana, Purana Varana Gajanana, Pashankushadhara Gajanana, Pranavarupa Jaya Gajanana, Pashankushadhara Gajanana, Pranavarupa Jaya Gajanana, Pahi Pahi Gajanana, Parvati Nandana Gajanana, Shadanana Vraja Gajanana, Shubhanga Sundara Gajanana, Shadanana Vraja Gajanana, Shubhanga Sundara Gajanana, Siddhi Buddhi Prada Gajanana, Vivegnam Guru Gajanana, Siddhi Buddhi Prada Gajanana, Vivegnam Guru Gajanana, Pahi Pahi Gajanana, Parvati Nandana Gajanana, Gajasurantaka Gajanana, Ganadhisha Jaya Gajanana, Gajasurantaka Gajanana, Ganadhisha Jaya Gajanana, Jaya 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 Gajanana, Samvidrupa Jaya Gajanana, Jaya 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 Gajanana, Sam
Very well done, Arunita. Great unimpaired performance. Let us all give her a very big hand. Now we move on to Satvik Kulni, who will sing a Rang Bhajan.
Namaste, everybody. I am Satvik Kulkarni, and today I am going to sing a beautiful bhajan named Raghupati Raghava Raja Ram. Raghupati Raghava Raja Ram Patita Pavana Sita Ram Raghupati Raghava Raja Ram Patita Pavana Sita Ram Ishwar Allah Tero Naam सबको सम्मति दे भगवान ईश्वर अल्लाह तेरो नाम सबको सम्मति दे भगवान रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीता राम रघुपति राघव Raja Ram Patita Pavana Sita Ram Sita Ram Sita Ram Bhaja Pyare Man Sita Ram Sita Ram Sita Ram Bhaja Pyare Man Sita Ram Raghupati Raghava Raja Ram Patita Pavana Sita Ram Raghupati Raghava Raja Ram Patita Pavana Sita Ram Man Mera Jal Mera Sare Jag Mein Tu Hi Ram Man Mera जल मेरा सारे जग में तू ही राम रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीता राम रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीता राम रघुपति राघव Raja Ram Patita Pavana Sita Ram. Thank you.
Singing Sadhvik, your devotion Thank comes you. Through so clearly. Please give him a big hand.
Thank you.
Okay, now let's settle back for the rest of the program. I'm always worried about technical problems. I know we had a bit of a sound problem with the first clip, but yeah, after two bhajans, I feel a little more confident. You may have all noticed that our voice, everyone's sound is muted. What I'll do is I'll keep that unmuted and I'll keep that muted and I'll unmute whoever is supposed to sing or talk. Zoom is very bad when one person's singing and other people will have their mic on. It causes a lot of disturbance. So, but of course, it means that we can't hear your applause. So we encourage you to clap in full view of your camera. We have a great program today, and let me assure you, it'll involve a lot of clapping. One of the other things, we'll have a series of talks of old memories, etc. And of course, some singing. oh, we had suggestions of Antakshari and dumb charades, but we had such overwhelming response with the speeches and the songs that we couldn't fit those in, so we don't have space for that. We'll also have a lucky draw once in a while. We'll be using a software which randomly picks a name out of all the people who are logged in. The name of the party, all the participants, is being put into the software as soon as they connect. And the software will pick up the name of the winner at random. If the person has already won a prize, there'll be multiple lucky draws. There are four of them. So if a person has already won a prize and the name comes up again, we'll probably pick another name. There are four lucky draws in total. And we'll see the software on the screen while it's picking the name, so we know what's happening. Now I hand you over to Vidya, who will give you more information about what GPSM is all about. Vidya, over to you.
Am I audible? Yeah, okay. Good evening, everybody. It was exactly a year ago when the journey of Anand Yatra started. Well, it started off as an after-event impromptu musical evening post the Anand Yatra reunion, late night, early morning, has grown into a music revolution called Guru Prasad Swarmala over the last year. It started with like-minded music enthusiasts starting a WhatsApp group to post songs based on themes and ended with mini events like Mile Sur Mera Tumhara Diya Jale, etc. that Shyamal Pachi just mentioned. With enthusiastic response and likes from all over the world, we now have a group, GP Swarmala, where we post songs sung by all music enthusiasts. These themes posted are twice a week and range from ghazals. And I'll just list down a couple of themes that we have. Like we have Ek Pehlu Do Rang, Aapki Farmaish, anniversaries, occasions of famous members of film fraternity, bhajan, song days and special memories, sad songs, happy songs, fun songs, etc., etc. So you can imagine the amount of songs that we sing every day. And slowly, we are all going towards the 100 themes mark. All members, and there are a lot of observers and listeners who keep encouraging us, are also encouraged to sing without worrying about how they sound. This is not a competition. It's only a fun way to bond over music. And having said that, it's remarkable to see the progress of each one of the participants who have shown in their singing and knowledge on music. There's some keen members who also post anecdotes and filmy stories to go with the songs, and that makes it more interesting and entertaining. And the team eagerly looks forward to the next theme each week. During the pandemic, when everyone was confined to their homes and WhatsApp and phones were the best companions, we at GP Swarmala took it to the next level of making short theme-based videos, like Mile Sur Mera Tumhara was a musical one, with over 20 participants performing the popular national integration song, which was released on Independence Day. This was followed by Gauri Ganesh Utsav, showcasing all the festivities related to Ganesh and Gauri celebrations in our houses. And then the finale of 2020 was the Ajale and Kalakari. The Ajale captured the spreading of light amongst GP Swarmala families and illuminate homes and hearts of people. All these were showcased on the YouTube channel. GP Swarmala, this is a YouTube channel we launched in 2020. All the projects were a big success because of the active participation of members and, more importantly, their families. It's all because of their support that we were able to make such fantastic videos. Now, there's something very important I want to share. It is said that Guru gives us dreams and inspires us to realize them too. So true. We at GP Swarmala are extremely privileged to have experienced the same. GP Swarmala I would like to tell you all and really feel happy to share this. GP Swarmala was blessed by the kind and encouraging words of our Param Pujya Srimad Sadyojat Shankarashram Swamiji for this initiative. So we have blessings of our Guru. And the journey that started over a musical evening is best captured, I would say, in a celebrated lyricist, Majrooh Sultanpuri's words. Main akela hi chala tha janibe manzil. Main akela hi chala tha janibe manzil. Magar log saath aate gaye aur karma banta gaya. So this is exactly what's happened to GP Swarmala. And as you see, the GP Swarmala has come a long way in the last 1 year. And now it's time for GP Swarmala to get its own identity, which is, and now it gives me great pleasure to unveil the official logo of GP Swarmala. Here it is. You all can see your screens, please. That is our GP Swarmala logo. Yeah, that is the GP Swarmala logo. Okay. So this is exactly what you see as a backdrop. This is our best as a virtual logo unveiling that we could do. And then, so we, and now coming to the end, I would like to say that we encourage your active participation in these groups and their activities and look forward to your continued enthusiasm and support. So thank you very much. And the logo that you see in the picture that you see in a couple of CC members' backdrop is the logo that we have decided the official logo of GP Swarmala. So ladies and gentlemen, please, I think let's give a big round of applause for GP Swarmala. So thank you so much. And it gives us immense pleasure that, you know, we are having a virtual reunion and we are able to unveil the logo. So the logo right now you can see, welcome to GPSM, Guru Prasad Swarmala, a virtual reunion, and the date and Anand Yatra. So all our programs later on, the cultural events, everything are going to have that logo. And then we'll have that program that we're going to have in the center. So thank you very much. And your thanks for all your blessings and love and best wishes that we've received all through. And we feel that we'll be having the same in this year and the years to come. So thank you so much. Thanks.
Thank you, Vidya, for the quick rundown of what GPSM is all about. The theme for today's evening is Raag Yaman. Now, we have a very knowledgeable couple of knowledgeable members in our group who will tell you a bit more about it. To start with, let me present Suresh Vaghmode, who will describe what Raag Yaman is, and Jyotika Nadkarni will soon follow, give you an actual demonstration of Raag Yaman. Take it away, Suresh. Suresh, are you there? You probably have to unmute yourself.
Yeah. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, my Guru Prasad family, I'm here to talk to you about the riches of Indian classical music and more particularly about the shining diamond in its firmament, and that is Raag Yaman. Why Raag Yaman? One reason also is that because today all the songs you'll be hearing from all the melodious singers, they are all bound by the single thread of being composed in Raag Yaman. Raag Yaman also has a lot of other things to recommend itself. In the pantheon of Indian classical music, Raag Yaman is called the king of ragas and the raga of kings. King because it has got an ability, a mood of serenity and tranquility, which is close to our day-to-day life, which offers the composers tremendous scope to make songs which relate to the day-to-day lives of ordinary, normal human beings like you and me. It's called the Raga of Kings because it was conceived and created by none other than Mia Tansen, who also created ragas like Mia Ki Todi, Mia Mallar, Mia Sarang, and Darbari Kannada. Within his seven notes, this raga Yaman offers a lot of scope to weave more and more melodies, and a lot of our Indian composers have made the best of what Yaman offers. Chief among them are Sachin Dev Barman, Naushad Ali Saab, Madan Mohan, and the best of them who has really given a lot of music in Rag Yaman is Roshan. Nigahe milane ko ji chahta hai, tum agar mujhko na chaho to koi baat nahi, zindagi bhar nahi bhulegi ye barsaat ki raat, and the cherry on the ice cream, manare tu kahe na dheer dare. Arguably, according to some experts, the greatest song composed for Hindi films. But enough of this. Let me take you to a serious student of Indian classical music who will unfold the intricacies and the beautiful parts and the beautiful Rag Yaman in its entirety. I therefore hand you over to a student who also has a wonderful voice and a way to explain things beautifully to the common man. Her name, Jyotika Nadkarni.
Unmute yourself, Rekha, unmute yourself.
Here is the rag Parichay of Rag Yaman. This rag is from Kalyan Ghat. Its jati is Sampurna. Sampurna means it has all seven swaras. The vadidi for this rag is Gandhar and Samvadi is Nishad. This rag is sung during Ratrika Pratham Prahar from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. Now I will sing Aroha and Avroha. Sa Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. The pakad for this rag is Ni Re Ga Re Sa Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. This is followed by Chota Khyal or Bandish. Be
thing I would like to mention is the difference between Raag Yaman Kalyan and Raag Yaman. While Yaman Kalyan uses both Shuddh and Tivra Madhyam, Raag Yaman has only Tivra Madhyam. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Shirish, for that very clear explanation of Raag Yaman. And Jyotika, thank you very much for that illuminating demonstration, Raag Yaman. We have got a response which is a bit more than what we expected. Zoom can support only 100 logins, and we have hit that limit, which is a good thing. A lot of people are watching it. But if you're in the same house but are logging in through different screens, I would suggest you log out of one screen and use only one screen. Maybe a few more people can get on. We didn't expect so many people to turn up for this. It's great, but yeah, there might be more people trying to get in. Okay, now the next two songs. We have a song by Kishore Balsekar, followed by another song by Maya Kulkarni Pachi. Kishore, if you want to unmute yourself and start.
सुन रहे हैं मेरा आवाज?
हाँ, परफेक्ट
सुन रहे हैं ना?
हाँ हाँ ठीक है सर।
कैसे रखना लग रहा है? ये डालना गले में सुनना की बड़ा कर जरा आवाज किस किस को बताएंगे जुदाई का सबब हम किस किस को बताएंगे जुदाई का सबब हम तू फिर से मुझे छोड़ के जाने के लिए तू फिर से मुझे छोड़ के जाने के लिए आ रंजिश ही सही रंजिश ही सही दिल ही दुखाने के लिए आ रंजिश ही सही आ फिर से मुझे छोड़ के जाने के लिए आ कुछ तो मेरे पिंदारे मोहब्बत का भरम रख कुछ तो मेरे पिंदारे मोहब्बत का भरम रख कुछ तो मेरे पिंदारे मोहब्बत का भरम रख तू भी तो कभी मुझको मनाने के लिए आ तू भी तो कभी मुझको मनाने के लिए आ रंजिश ही सही दिल ही दुखाने के लिए आ रंजिश
Wonderful, Kishore. Next.
हाँ माया कुछ कर रही है. आयकत में. माया कुछ नहीं लेता सर. आयकत में होगा ले.
है आयकत बच्ची. आयकत.
Thank you.
जवळी यसखया भगवंता ये जवळी घे जवळी प्रिय सखया भगवंता वेदुनी मज राहसिका दूर दूर सा ये जवळी घे जवळी प्रिय सखया भगवंता चमचमती लख लखती तव मंदिरी दीपती चमचमती लख लखती तव मंदिरी दीपती झोपडीत अंधारी गाऊ कशी मी गाथा ये जवळी घे जवळी प्रिय सखया भगवंता वेदुनी मज राहसिका दूर दूर असा ये जवळी घे जवळी प्रिय सखया भगवंता
Thank you, Mayapati. That famous Mehdi Hasan ghazal was by Kishore Balsekar and that Marathi song was by Mayapati. They kind of show the range of Raag Yaman. One is an Urdu ghazal, a classic Urdu ghazal, a very famous Urdu ghazal, and another is a Marathi song. Incidentally, the Marathi song was composed by Meena Mangeshkar. But it shows the range of Raag Yaman that you have an Urdu ghazal and a Marathi song all based on the same Raag. Now we meet Vasant Hervate Ma'am and Saroj Pachi, followed by a few memories by Gauri Karnad.
श्रीमद परिज्ञानाश्रम स्वामीजी मुंबई आयुक्त वेळेस आणि गुरुप्रसादाक आयले आणि त्यावेळी हा चांगल्या व्यक्तिमत्वाने प्रभावित जाऊन तिकडं पद करून त्याचा राग लावून वळले तर ते हा आधी तुमका म्हणून दाखवत असतो लगे रे नगन गुरु चरण की लगे रे लगन गुरु चरण की चिंता मैं छोड़ी जनन मरण के लगे रे लगन गुरु चरण की गुरु ही आधार महिमा अपार गुरु ही आधार महिमा अपार शरणम आयो दया कृपा कर नदी लगे रे लगन गुरु चरण की फूल चरणों की फूल धरु मात धूल चरणों की फूल धरु मात परिज्ञान पायो दया कृपा करण की लगे रे लगन गुरु चरण की लगे रे लगन गुरु चरण की
Good evening to all of you. My name is Gauri Kalambi Karnath. And at the outset, I'd like to wish all of you a very happy, healthy, prosperous, and positive 2021. Thankfully, a good riddance to 2020. For me, Mumbai, Villeparle East, Hanuman Road, and Guru Prasad are not just mere places, but they are emotions. Emotions because I'm not staying there in that place anymore, and because it directly transports me to my childhood, the most memorable things of anybody's life. And it gives me a lot of and pleasure to remember and think and talk about my memories during my childhood. I very happily remember playing Lagori, Sakhli, Dabai Spice, Lock and Key, and cricket being the most important. I think Sachin and Amit used to interchange their shirts so that they could be mistaken for the other, and it used to be Batli Futli. Wow, it's such a nice thing to even talk about Batli Futli after so many years. And while playing cricket, I remember breaking, all of us for that matter used to break so many window panes of all Pachis and Moms. And we used to just disperse off like a pack of wolves. Another important event we used to probably spend together was during festivals like Holi, Dahi Handi, and I remember we used to have weeks-long preparation to make Kamanna, requesting all the Pachis to keep their karti so that we could stuff into the Kamanna, and the shirt and the pants which went into making it was invariably my Ajjas. So it was such fun to also play Holi the next day, where I remember we used to eat jalebi and samosas and wafers. And we used to enjoy so much during Dahi Handi, where Madhukar Bappa used to throw buckets and buckets of water on us when, you know, the boys climbed and we stood down to kind of hold them. So it was such a pleasurable experience where we've all come together as a family to celebrate these functions. Of course, 2 minutes is not enough for me to even talk about my entire childhood, but I'd like to thank the Diya Jale group for giving me this golden opportunity to speak about my memories, which I do miss a lot, like all of us do. And I hope to come to GP as soon as possible, because I missed last year. So hoping to see you all soon. Take care.
Thank you, Gauri, for those memories. It's also very gratifying to see you sing Hervate Mom and Saroj Pachi. We can see that you equally enjoy hearing Mom. Now it's time for our first lucky draw. So I'll hand you over to Rekha to draw the first one.
Rekha, unmute yourself.
Done. Can you share the screen? Give me share screen.
It's there. Yeah.
Okay. So here we go. Normally, all lucky draws, you know, which happen during an event is where we take a jar and put chits and, you know, pick up the lucky winner. But happened ami chike vingad korkachi, because this is a virtual event that is happening. And we have chosen a pack, a random name picker software. So ami kal kelema hau tung sabanka daketa. So this is how the software looks. So what we did was we have taken down all the names, all the 90 plus almost 100 names are here. So we have taken down all the names as and when people were coming in. I was writing it here, and sometime back also we had put this in our Ecos group. So how this runs is we take all the names here and we go here, and this software will pick up a random name who will be the winner of the first lucky draw. So Sur Korea. So I just click start here. And you can see on your screens, the names are flashing and there'll be one lucky name coming here. Aishwarya Kulkarni. Aishwarya Kulkarni Aswan. Aishwarya Kulkarni, are you there? Chat Antu, they can just put a chat message and tell us whether Aishwarya Kulkarni is there. Aishwarya Kulkarni is there. I think Prashant, you need to unmute for a second for people to.
They'll have to unmute themselves because she's not logged in as Aishwarya Kulkarni. She's probably logged in as some other device name.
I have put it on the chat if Aishwarya is around. So let me see whether I get a reply.
Okay, fine. What we are doing is if people are around, then we take their names for the lucky draw. If people have logged out for some reason, then we will rerun the software and pick up another name who are there here. So if Aishwarya is not there, Chitra is saying, give me the prize if she's not there. Okay. Your turn will come, Chitra. Since Aishwarya has not responded, can we go again once, Prashant?
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. Let's see who the
lucky one. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I go again. I go and I ask the software to pick another name. Gangadhar Mam, Bellari. Gangadhar Mam, Bellari. Aswa, Gangadhar Mam, Aswa.
I've seen him, I think. Gangadhar Mam, I've seen. Yeah, he's there.
Okay. So, Gangadhar Mam.
Prashant, unmute everybody.
Yeah, I have unmuted.
So, Gangadhar Mam, you got lucky. You're the lucky winner, our first lucky winner today, Gangadhar Mam.
Gangadhar Mam, unmute kari tuka. Gangadhar Mam, unmute kari.
Sorry, Gangadhar Bapa.
Okay. Thank you very much. So nice of you.
Congratulations.
Okay. I think we can move on to the next program, Prashant.
Yeah, congratulations, Gangadhar Mam. Let's move on to the rest of the program. You just heard Herbert Imam sing, and he's in his 90s.
Just mute everyone.
Okay. Okay, I think everyone's mute. You just heard Herbert Imam sing in his 90s. Now we move on to a much younger couple who are only in their 80s. Suresh Benegal Ma'am and Sujata Pachi. Some of you know her as Vasanti Pachi, who will present a song accompanied by a harmonium. After that, we have Asha Sabnal presenting a much newer song in the same rag. Let's go over to Suresh Ma'am and Sujata Ma'am. Machi.
Thank you, everyone. The song we have chosen is celebrating its 70th birthday this year. It was from a movie called Tarana, released in 1951. But it sounds as fresh today as it was when it was released.
लगते हैं अरमान आंखों में उदासी छाई है आज तेरी दुनिया से हमें तकदीर कहां ले आई है मैं को लगते दुनिया से
Yeah, the sound was perfect. There was no problems, absolutely no problems. The sound was perfect.
We couldn't see ourselves though.
Okay.
But you sang very well.
Thank you.
Okay, next up is Asha Sanal. Are you there, Asha?
Yeah, I'm there.
Okay, wonderful.
I'm there.
Your connection's okay. You're happy to sing it.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Hello, can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you.
Moha moha ki dhali, moha moha ki dhali. Moha moha ki dhaage teri ungliyon se jaan the ये मोहा मोहा के धागे तेरी उंगलियों से जाऊंगे कोई तोहा तोहा ना लागे किस दिल का फिलहाले मुझे ये रोम रोम एक तारा हे रोम रोम एक तारा जो बादलों में से गुजरे ये मोह मोह के धागे तेरी उंगलियों से जाऊंगे कोई तोहे तोहे ना लागे किस तरह गिल भाये तुझे जरा पागल तूने मुझको ही चुना तू होगा जरा पागल तूने मुझको ही चुना कैसे तूने अनकहा तूने अनकहा सब सुना तू होगा जरा पागल तूने मुझको है चुना तू दिन चाहे मैं रात आना दोनों मिल जाए शामों की तरह ये मोह मोह की धागे तेरी उंगलियों से जा उलझे कोई तो है दुल्हना लागे किस तरह गिल हारे सूझे Thank you,
Asha. That was great. We couldn't see you. I guess you got some bandwidth problems. But yeah. Your voice came through very, very clearly.
But we couldn't see
I think you cut off the video to conserve bandwidth. Yeah, it came across very, very clearly.
Yeah. We can show her picture later to everybody who's Asha Sona.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
You have that,
yeah,
right? We'll show that later. Can show.
Yeah, I do, yeah.
So people know
the Benekals presented a Talat and Lata song from 1951. Dua karte hai ki aap dono ke dil mein arman sada sulagte rahe. And Asha presented us with a song by Monali Thakur from 2015. So you can see Raag Yaman being used across 60 plus years. This is, of course, blink of an eye considering that the Raag is 700 years old. So that was just 51 to 2015 and I don't think it's done. It will be played for centuries from now on. It's been played for centuries, continue being played for centuries.